get for informative plaques. Usually about local oligarchs who made a boatload of money. Let's see, this local oligarch had an ice business. What is this? That is one cute little trash container. Oh yeah, this is svelte. There's a marina involved. And a Marriott hotel. And here we do our salute to immigrants. Where would we be without them? Another cute trash container. And a way to get to boats. Let's see. And our final panel is about Charlestown's mighty waterfront. And so here we are. Little marina. And I'm pretty sure that line of trees is where I picked this all up last year. Shack. Probably equipment storage or something. So here we have our basic meeting with places explored before. It's quite a marina. Thank you. tackles. Oh, here's a cool old boat lift thing. Like a bus stop almost. Wonder where the bus goes. There's a flat tire. I think I have been through this section before. Probably. Yeah, but it's this side. There's more of those funny maritime sets. Yeah, I have a feeling this must be where I ended up last time. Yeah, there's the old Constitution. and there's an NOAA research ship. Nice. This is where I join hands with a prior trip. Yeah, I remember reading this. A tribute to some explosion. Navy yard, and no doubt an accident.